motel room in Kentucky. We'll have smoked cigarettes for every piece of sanity I find. TV's on, keeps playing in the background. But that don't mean nothing to me at all. But outside the tent, the heat keeps growing and growing. At least that's something I think that I understand. Place I'm in feels just like prison, but it's just the excuses of a weak and bitter man. I always believed I could do anything at all. So deep down in my heart, I know I'm all I really have. But it's hard to come up with more and more excuses for carrying these troubles across this wasted land. In my hands, in my hands.